I'm here, I'm streaming, I'm streaming, I'm streaming, I'm doing it, I'm streaming. Hello, Daniel. Thank you. Maybe I just sit here and listen to music all day.
What's up, boys?
So what do you guys want to do today?
Wait, I had a message typed out on Twitter and I closed it and it's gone now and I have to retype it and I panic. What am I listening to? Music? I don't know. Family moved to Saturday. Copium. I'm panicked. Hi, Adrian. I don't know what to do. I'm so lost. I don't know. Where's the beavers? We have beavers. How am I doing? Good. You see how lost I am? I even put just chatting as my stream title. How are you? What is this, just a random stream then? Well, I guess... I was gonna play Timelight, but then... Luna... It's like 4 AM for Luna. And I don't really want to play a game someone suggested, without them being there. Sorry about his join. That was because of the bot thingy earlier. Oh, so sorry, I did not see. Can you do it again? Online notif up. So I do that here? Yeah. Play Valorant? Yeah! Fight me, Daniel! I don't... Oh. Valorant? You wanna play Valorant? Hello, Clark. You're joking. Wait, Daniel's getting destroyed. Congrats, Velas. Wait, I'm getting destroyed. I spoke too soon. Dano's gonna crit me and I'm gonna cry. Dano, please. Oh my god, Dano! Why? I knew as soon as those words left my mouth that I was gonna lose. One day into the weekend, we're already off schedule. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Dano killed Kenna Van. Oh. Basketball time? If you want to, you can spam chat with basketball. Schedules were made to be broken. I don't know what to do. I never know what to do. Hey Pandas, you should DJ for me again. I like your music. I'm ready to sweat. Wait, Adrian, you wanna see the drawing I have for your thingy so far? It's not done yet. But I said I was gonna do it on stream, so I kinda lied. I did some off stream. Where's... Oh god! I'm sorry, let me turn it on. Please forgive me. Vinno is taking advantage of me setting up stream. Wait, it's 2v1? I'm 2v1ing? Oh my god. There you go. Ah, wait, what the? Why didn't it show up? What the? What is going on? Ah, there you go. I don't even need to play. Ah. Oh my god, please! Wait, that's gonna go in. Oh my god. And I go in too. Ah! It's okay, we play from behind. Hey, Dashing Demon. Thank you so much for the lurk. I hope you enjoy your time with your family. Please forgive me about my voice today. Oh my god. How does this work? You have to press join at the beginning. Hi, Scarves! Welcome! Dando is destroying me. Totally did not take advantage of me while I was setting up my stream. It's okay, look, I'll just show you other things. Did you win? I think you won. what am I opening? I'm opening Gimp. No MS Paint. I did not do it in MS Paint. Taking advantage of Kenna. Hello, buddy. I swear, this is like the most scuff it gets, okay? Like, I literally have no plan today. Let's see, what do I do here? Haven't been here for a hot minute, what's good? What's good? What does that mean? How do I answer that? Wait, I'm struggling to answer. I just mean how you've been. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought it meant, but I'm slow. Also, it's nice to have you here. I've been good. How have you been? Yeah. There! Let me move it. This is it. This is Adrian. Go get a warm glass of water. I have a bottle right here. Thank you for the hydrate, by the way. Is it warm or cold? It's room temperature. Yeah, I'm not very good with faces though. I don't know how to draw the faces. It's also like, I don't know, it's really scuff. This is really like beginnings. This is the beginnings. I'm not asking, get a warm glass of water. You want me to heat up my water in the microwave? You want me to make some tea? I'll make some tea with honey. I bought some green tea the other day. Tea also works. Ah. With honey. I do have a kettle. Oh my god, I can just turn my kettle on? I keep forgetting! How long have I been working on this? Oh, I don't know. I started the other day. I did all this in one day and then I haven't touched it since. Because I was like, I don't know how to do the eyes. And I don't know how to separate the fin color from the rest of the stuff. This is an orca. It's gonna be an orca. It's Adrian's VTuber persona that I have forced upon him. You're welcome. 1 second, I'm gonna go turn on my kettle, okay? I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Oh, sorry. Okay, hi! My kettle is on. Hello, Shadow Paladin. How to draw eyes? Recently, you learned how to draw anime eyes? Oh, anime eyes. Oh my god, I just want little simple eyes. But like, it looks so derpy, I don't know. Anime girl eyes, you gotta show me. Hi hi. Kao kao, welcome. I don't know, man. It just looks off. Like, oh my god, what just happened? What did I do? Hello? Fix it, guys! Can we just undo everything? Am I just zoomed in? I did control Z. I'll draw your eyes. Wait, what? I control Z, it was just zoomed in, don't worry. How do... Like, I can't even draw circles when it comes to stick figures. How am I supposed to draw your eyeballs? I'm in pain. Maybe Solas thoughts like what orcas have. Like that? Kenna, this is the most drawing of all time. Wait, what do you mean? But look, I really like the color that I want to do for the blush. Wait, is it this color? Yeah. A blushy color? I really want blue blushes. I think they'd be really cute. But like, I don't know. I just have to draw a face. I have to draw a face and then I have to clean it up. I don't know. You should draw it using that shaky thingy. Draw it cute looking. Oh my god, please. How to draw anime eyes. How to draw eyes. They aren't just dots. The website I sent you a while back? I don't know. Omnicrans. I say nothing here. Hello. Hurtles? Hurtles? Hurtles. Huh? I struggle with pronunciation. But please forgive me. Guys, what are we doing in this stream? What am I supposed to do? Kenna loves Newgrounds because it has boobs on. Excuse me. Shake Art Deluxe? Okay, listen, if you want me to do Shake Art, I got to. Let's see it. Oh god. Has Link. Where is it? Why is it so far? I kind of wanted to play Hades today. And I also kind of wanted to play League. And I kind of wanted to play other games too. I don't know. I never know. Hades gaming? But I'm really far in Hades, so like... I don't want to like spoil anything, you know? I could start a new one. Oh no, you're far in a roguelike? Wait, what? Where is this Link? Where is it? I found it. I'm not struggling, I'm not struggling. I never struggle. I always play perfectly. I always do things perfectly. Oh my god. We could even just watch random YouTube videos. Yeah, yeah, we can do whatever. We're chilling this stream. We're limit testing. Is that a thing? Limit testing stream? What am I drawing? Tell me what to draw. What is that? Bell Portrait. Noodles? Pasta? Wait, I want a noodle emo. Noodles are good. I want to call it nudes. I know. Oh. Yes, it'd be pretty funny. Self-portrait? What is that? What is that? Draw nudes? Alright, I got you. We're drawing nudes. Well, what kind of nudes you guys want? Dude, I drew something the other day and Daniel told me it looked like mac and cheese. Good for you. Currently I am drinking in your pity pool. You're so condescending. Yes, I hurt some feelings. It's macaroni. So is my favorite nudes? Jackson Pollock, what's that? My favorite noodles? Macaroni? Huh? Is this a noodle? Does this look like noodles? How to draw noodles? Ah, that's some noodles, okay? This is ramen. Can you tell? Look, I'll even draw the bowl for it. It looks like what, Dan? It looks like what? String cheese. Don't, it's because it doesn't have the bowl. Here you go, the bowl. We're just drawing pasta. Does like look like mac and cheese. Oh wait. This is ramen, guys. Can I make the background a different? Oh, it definitely did not scare me. So we can do this, and then we can draw an egg. Hi, Glitch. The jump scare happened. We'll draw an egg, okay? This is an egg. This is an egg. This is definitely an egg. And then we'll draw the Naruto, you know? A thing. The fish cake. Wait, I don't want this song. I think I need some water though, what about you? But please! I'm gonna go make my tea! No! Okay, I'll hydrate, but I'm gonna go get my tea first, okay? And maybe an extra water bottle when I'm out there. That's all you have? Okay, I can do that actually. Hold on. Thank you for the 3 hydrate. I have done it. I need to go get my tea though. Spill the tea, Annie? How dare you? I burned through them all at the end last time. Yeah. Is that my brother? Nah, there's no way that's my brother. No, I doubt it. If it was my brother, he'd say something like, "Sup, nerd? Look, it's a Naruto." Oh my god, Scarf. Hi, Robin. Okay, I'm gonna go get my tea, okay? Wait. Guys, I have a lot of mugs. I never know which mug to use. I have like a Zaya one. I have a panda one. I have a rabbit one, a dog one, a bear one, a cat one. I have a Hubert Cumberdale mug. Use a rabbit one. My PC is dying, so I might not be here too long. Have fun with stream. Thank you, Rabbit. Okay, I'll go get the rabbit mug. I'll be right back. Okay, Adrian. See you soon. Yeah. I go get my tea. So, maybe it'll help my throat, okay? One sec. Sweet. Hi. I did not microwave the water. I boiled it. I used my kettle like a good egg. She forgot to boil the water. She's gonna microwave it. Nope. Better it would be based. Yeah. You made a poll. Yeah, I have the rabbit mug though. You guys want a picture of it? Let me take a picture. If you use the panda mug, I would have to smash it. Hi. Smashing the mug is not okay. I feel like kidding hands. I'm not holding the mug, sorry. You can see part of my desk this way. I'm gonna send it to my Discord though. I smashed the mug, I'm sorry, it's in my nature. My best friend gave me that mug for oh god, was it for Christmas? I think it was for Christmas. Media? Put in media. I'm gonna save it so you can see it on stream. And hands are covered in scars and blood from her many battles. Wait, what? What battles? Save image. Don't worry, I'm not struggling. We never struggle here. Wait, it's sideways. Anyway, oh god, I'm not struggling. Why is it so big? It's still so big. Okay. Finally, here we go, my mug. What kind of keyboard am I using? Razer Black Widow V2. There you go, my mug. Yeah, it's not supposed to be red. It's been like conking out lately. I do. My Rubik's Cube, my controller. Yeah, part of my desk. There's a method to it. Like, you can, I don't know. I don't know. I haven't used it in a while. Yeah, a glimpse into my setup. My super cool setup. Why is what so big? Oh, the mug? There's a pattern. I looked it up. Like, there's a Rubik's Cube website. I used that and I memorized the pattern to it. So that's how I solved it. Not because I'm good at it. You know? Oh my god, you know my keyboard's not even supposed to be red. I don't remember what color it's supposed to be, but it's just been broken. The colors are wonky. Yeah, I'm putting I'm putting honey in my tea. How much honey am I supposed to put? You need to use the app to change color? No, Tano, you don't understand. It's not supposed to be red. Teaspoon of honey? Is that enough? It's not just the red, like sometimes it just spazzes out and just does random colors. And they're not even consistent colors? I don't know. It's really weird. I'm thinking like one day I'll need to get another keyboard. I've had this one for a long time. My keyboard's going through. It's probably because of all the stuff I spill on it. Hi, Slappy. You keep yours as blue? I think I'd do rainbow on mine. I like rainbow stuff. But yeah, I didn't set it as red. It just does that sometimes. FN Control 5? What does that do? Wait, what does that do? Hello? Isn't the FN numbers just for the F keys? Hello? I put 2 teaspoons. Should I put more? What are we doing? I don't know what we're doing. We're just chilling. Press on my keyboard. I did it. Wait, do you mean to press the F5 key or just 5? It's alright. It doesn't really bother me. I don't know. It doesn't bother me. It's not like I have anyone to show off my keyboard to. What else should I put in the ramen? Some corn? Maybe some like bamboo shoots? I'm not a big fan. Oh my god, how many teaspoons did I put in here? I forgot. I'm gonna put no more. I got distracted. Function key? Yeah, but the function key is for the F keys, right? Okay. Honey with a side of tea? Yeah, I did that. It actually pained me to drink that cup of tea where I put an absurd amount. Wait, I know where the FN key is. But when you click that, it's just to use the F keys, right? Like that's what FN means? Hello? Is it not? What do you guys eat in your ramen? Also, I definitely did not spill some tea on my tablet just now. At the same time, like, yeah, that's what I did, dummy. But you know that pressing not the F keys will not... I don't understand. But like... will it change? Wait, oh my god. I did it once. I don't know what it did. Wait, why is my keyboard a different color now? I pressed nothing. I pressed literally nothing and it's a different color. It's blue now. And my A key is green. My voice died. My A key is green and my S key is non-lit. It changes my keyboard wavy stuff. Oh, it didn't do anything. It's just blue. It's just blue. Who knows why it does this? Maybe I have it set to do stuff. I don't know. Never know. So guys, what do you want to do? You want to play together? One day we'll troubleshoot. I mean, it's just the color. It's not a big deal. It still functions. It wasn't like that one day where I spilled, was it water? I spilled water on my keyboard and in League, I would constantly press my T and B keys. And my B is my recall and my T is my area's warded ping. What do I want to do? I don't know what I want to do. What's the plan, Jack? What are we going to play? I don't know. Ping, 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 ping. Yeah, it was really funny. I wonder if I still have it. I'll show it off. Outplay. It's a long time ago, so we'll see. Wait, was it long? It's kind of long. Man, I play a lot of League, huh? Please come back now. There goes my mind. I'm looking. I think it's gone forever. It is with Velus. This is my first time playing with Velus. What a bad impression to make.
Swim every
what to do? Did I make a tweet? I did, right? I made a tweet, right? I did. Okay, good. Whew. Where's my mouse? My mouse is gone! Peggle? What's Peggle? Pardon my dog. Peggle? Wait, my mouse is literally gone. Oh, never mind. Maybe it's here? It's here. I'm excited for Wednesday. Me too! I'm excited for Wednesday also. Portal 2. Wait, do you know if we can finish that in one stream? Or are we gonna have to do another one? Tetris? I don't know. I've never played Tetris before. Oops. I totally did not spell that wrong. How do you play Tetris? Oh my god, my ears! Ah! I'm so sorry. The puzzles in co-op are a little tough, so it take two streams, but I also want to get some... Okay. Wait, what is that? A Tetrio? Oh! I'm just boxing myself on stream alone! Anyways, guys. Where's my bunny picture? Don't look at my thingy really quick. I'm in pain. Wait, good to see you again. Oh my god. Just don't look for a second. I blame Dano. He baited me. And attacked with doxing. Stay anonymous. Channel's private room. Wait, please. I don't want music. We mute Tetris. There. Oh my god, it's okay, Dano, it's alright. It happened, you know? It happened. I learned my lesson. How to not dox yourself. Do I have to freaking delete my VOD? Oh my god. I'm in pain. Boop. Open links off stream. Well, it's just... Oh, I mean, it wasn't a big deal. It did just show my email. You can end and restart stream right now. I only have one monitor. I'm not even paying attention to what's going on. Playing Kingdom Hearts on my PS2. I don't think you guys can do a lot with that information. I mean, I doxed myself on Discord before too. I don't know though. It's also really common. Am I coping? Am I coping right now? Second time you've doxed yourself around me. Hi, Vu! Are you playing? Yes, you're always coping. Maybe I'm just an omen for this? It's okay, I'm just bad at things. Wait, are we facing each other? How do I play Tetris? Wait, I don't know how to play Tetris. Oh my god, how do I rotate it? Wait, this one? This button. Okay, okay. Wait, you're going so fast? How are you so fast? What the heck? Make a straight line vertically. Okay, I'll try my best. Wait, you're going too fast! Oh my god, what's happening? Wait, please, not like this. Wait, okay, go down there. Why is it going so fast? Oh my god, what's happening? I can't do it. It's too stressful. Wait. What happened? I was just relaxing. I'm panicking. Wait, no, not again. Please, I was just chilling. I can't believe you did that. That was like my first time playing Tetris. I got this. Is Dana going easy now? Not you. Wait, what's happening? What are you doing? Are you in here still? Do we give up? Is it time to give up? Wait, did you already finish the whole line? I'm taking my time. Thank you. I'm practicing. Wait, it went so fast. I thought that was supposed to be later. You're so good at this. It looks so perfect. It's so stressful. I feel like, I don't know, even League is easier. Oh my god. Wait, stop! Wait, stop! Oh my god, please don't do this! That. Wait, I don't like that it goes so fast. I don't like, my brain cannot process this fast. Guys, my brain is not good. I can't even do basic puzzle game. Oh my god, why am I here? I can't. Oh my god, I can't. Oh my god, please. I'm done. No more Tetris. I'm done. Ah! No! Ah! Guys, I can't! I think the up area allows you to snap the pieces in place quicker. I used to play a lot of Tetris, so this is fun to watch. Aha! I won. No, I didn't. No, wait, no more! I'm stressed. I don't want to be stressed over a game. Watching Dan, though. Wait, look, he's so good. What the heck? Hello? Guys, I stood no chances. Look at him go. Oh. You should see this when there's 5 or 6 players. I'm in awe! Wait, you're so good at this game. Oh! Am I dying? I'm dying. I'm just watching Dano. I think Cole vs. Gulp is a high score kind of game. This goes hard, don't you never played against another person? Ah! Wait, Dano, you're so good at Tetris. What a game. Okay, I'm done. I don't know where my mouse is again. Dano is bad. You... What? You can't say that. A lot of people are good? Okay, but... You're better than... A lot of people, right? Okay. You gonna play Jackbox? Or... Preview? What's that? Let's play Jackbox? Okay. Jackbox. I'm drinking tea slowly. Alright, music, go away for a second. Ah! I'm so sorry! My ears are dying too, okay? Okay, it's better. It's better. My ears are bleeding. Have you ever seen a matching game with little gelatin blobs? If you know what I'm talking about, then that's basically... You know, we can just look it up. Maybe I learned my lesson and I don't look it up on stream. I look it up in my own little unshared thingy. Wait, this looks so cute. Huh? I don't really get it, but it looks cute. Let's see. Window capture? Wait. We have enough people to join if we do Jackbox? Maybe I just play Hades. My tea is so nice. My throat feels so much better. I don't know what to do. I never know what to do. Okay, we'll play Hades. Oh my god. And close this. And we're finally gonna change our stream title. Or our stream. What is it called? I don't know. Leo has the same premise as Tetris, except you just have to match at least four of the same color. Oh! I see. And it drops from like the sky and stuff? Wait, I can play that stick figure game too. You know? This is a perfect day to play that stick figure game. Stick figure. Yeah, Henry Stickman. Don't worry, I'm muting it when I start so that it doesn't break our ears. Wait, you guys can still hear it. That's unfortunate. Anyways. I thought muting it on my thingy would help, but I shouldn't. I'm so sorry, I forgot. I didn't think things through. I pressed the mute button on my thingy, but I didn't do it on OBS. Yep. Sorry. Please forgive me. Wait. Transform. Bam. Oh, this is as good as it gets. Are your ears better? So sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh man, you have the game I've always wanted to get. Yeah, this game is like, I can't wait to play it. I'm so excited, actually. Thank you for the hydrate. I drink my tea, okay? Is that okay? Or do I have to drink water? I drank my tea. Time to change my game title. Henry Stickman? Wait, how do I... Collection? Wait, how do I do this? How do I... What? What am I supposed to set my stream title as? Does controller work? No. Drink the tea, I can hear a voice getting better. Okay. More tea? I stretch. I have all the games except for this, which is the newest one. Completing the mission is exclusive to just the Henry's. Okay, I'm gonna put my stream game as that. Completing the mission. Okay. Wait, I literally set my stream title as stick. Yeah, it's just stick. Uh-huh. Is that okay? This, my brain is not okay. Where we're going? I'm going! Stick is really close to Kenneth's Hibbit Swear. What is that? I think that's the wrong game. Wait, is it the wrong game? Wait, what did I write? Well, there's no Stickman collection, you know? So I said I would put this one. The completing the mission one is the one that's exclusive to this game. Or this one. I don't know. I don't know! Yeah, I couldn't find it. What's this? They just break the bank. Oh, is it in order? This is really short, right? You have to complete each game? Okay, okay. We're going. Oh my god. Where's the audio? You can't hear it? Okay, is it? It might not be loud enough for you. Can you hear it now? My ears are dying, but can you hear it? You actually can't hear it? Okay, hold on. Literally can't. Probably because I have it as a window capture. Hold on. Wait, how was it breaking Dando's ears earlier? I don't understand. Wait, did I break my audio on my... Hello? Yeah, how... What happened? Hello? Stream, please? Wait, oh my god... What is that? I'm in pain. Closing this? Maybe try again? I don't understand. Okay, brace your ears. Brace your ears. What the heck? Hello? Wait, why is it not? Can you hear music if I press it? Wait, I can't hear anything. I can't hear the boop either. Wait, what? Huh? What did I do? Did I meet OBS? Oh, yeah, I did. I muted everything. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, you can hear it, right? Hey, I did it! Okay. Yeah? Okay, it's fixed. Is that loud, or is it okay? Okay. Here we go! We're finally starting stream! Yeah! Yeah, now we're in. Yep. Okay. See, I don't remember playing these. Yeah, grab me!
Eh? How did we lose one? I think we should throw it in the back. Just to be safe.
Yay!
You ever wonder why
let's see if Kenna can rob a bank
out here? No. I think it's supposed to be like more of a vault, you know?
Oh wow, that was the quickest ending ever. Oh. Wait, did I already picked an ending? Oh no. Wait. I didn't know. Wait, I thought I was so smart. Hello? Wait, can I do subtitles? Oh, full screen? Okay. Wait, is that okay? Or does it like mess up? Okay, it's okay. You thought like a criminal kinda? Oh no. Maybe lower the game music a little bit? Okay. How's that? Is that okay? Okay. Wait, I didn't think that it would... Can we go hard? Teleporter? I feel like this one will work. You know... Let's go for it anyways. It'll be okay, right? I won't get killed or anything, right? Please don't die! Oh my god! Oh my... God, of course! You know, that's what I thought would happen. I'm just... Think with my brain? I don't want to use anything loud. Yay. Wait. No! Oh my god, why is it so hard already? I can eat this. As I just start. Please don't! It has to be the wrecking ball? It's the wrecking ball, right? Oh no. Wait, do I even get past any? Do I get past it? There's no way, right? There's no way all of my options are bad, right? Wait, huh? Huh? Wait, is that... Is that... There's literally... Wait, can... What? I mean, the whole point of the game is to try everything so there is no true win or lose. Oh, okay.
You're free to go.
Hey, I'm free to go!
Not really.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, yeah, package.
Get your hopes up. We've already checked it for anything useful, haven't we, Dave? What? Yeah, yeah. Of course I checked it. I mean,
yeah,
if I
yeah.
Check it, I'd lose my job. Not only lose my job.
See you around. Try disguising again. I'm pretty sure this gave me the same result. Yeah, yeah, pack. Oh my god, a cake. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, yeah, drink, a drink! Hydrate, hydrate! Oh. Wait, what? What? The guy has a knife. Wait, what is happening? Wait, what? Eat his donut! Take it! Yeah, eat it! Yeah, yeah. Am I gonna die? Yep. Or he drinks coffee? It's like the Futurama scene? Oh, I have not seen Futurama in a long time, I don't remember. I see. Okay, let's see. I don't know if I want to try it. We try all of them, right? Okay, okay. Window or the cell door? There's two options here? Oh god. Window. Futurama Watch Party 1? Maybe after we finish Adventure Time. Wait, no! What? Try them all up one? Okay, okay. We have to finish Adventure Time first. Wait, did I say hi already? Hi, Izzy. Did just in case I didn't already say hi. Oh, hit him! Get what? I tried. Go! Yeah, kill him! My voice. Hi. Oh god, the chair. Good, go to the chair. But buddy. Oh god. Wait, there's so many options. No! Please be okay. Okay, you're okay. Oh my god. A rope. A jetpack? Oh my god. A jetpack? Oh, okay, hold on. But I feel like this is not gonna have any fuel. A grenade when it's like... wait. I was reading that! The grenade one is hilarious. Oh my god! Hi, rabbits. Okay, we try again. Where am I gonna rope to? For free! Wait, we did it. The ground probably? Okay. Wait, I just get credits? Okay, and now I don't actually escape, right? Wait. Okay, we do it again. Again? Huh? I did it. The game is over? Alright, stream's over. This one. You think any of them are faster? Bam! Oh god! Oh my god! It's gonna shoot! Ah! No, please! Oh no! Stream's over. Thank god. Hello, pandas. Perfect aim, by the way. Hey, Kelly.
Witness, please continue your testimony.
I think grenades are bad for your eye.
As riding alongside my partner in the armored van, but suddenly
I
spotted a bag on the side of the road. We got out and eventually decided to throw the bag in with the others. We didn't know there was someone hiding in there.
Objection! So, the defendant crawled into that bag in order to break into the bank. Is that correct? Is it not obvious? Is it really that obvious? I have proof that the defendant didn't hide himself in that bag.
Huh?
Well then, what are you waiting for? Present this evidence already.
Wait, what is this? This comes in back. Phoenix, right? Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why are there so many options? Think kinda. The bag, right? The bag. It has to be this bag. I'm clicking the bag. Yeah, the knot is tied on the outside. Yeah, this is perfect. This one.
Is that the bag the defendant hid in?
Yes, but there's one thing that's been bothering me. If the defendant really was hiding in this bag, then how did he tie the knot from the outside?
Yeah. Wait.
He was inside the bag, it'd be impossible for him to tie that knot on the outside.
Wait, what the
heck? How did he do it?
No!
What are you saying? I'm sorry, the client wasn't hiding that bag at all. He was stuffed in there. By this very witness!
What?
Analysis, the defendant had taken quite the beating. While he was in the bag, he was unconscious.
Oh my god, this is so good. Absurd.
The witness was attempting to dispose of the body. He left the defendant in the bag, knowing he'd drive by it on the way back to the bank. When the witness and his partner passed the bag, he convinced his partner to throw the bag in with the others.
But why would he do that?
Why, to dispose of the body, of course. There were millions of bags of money in that bank, and the witness knew it would take a long time before the victim was found. But unfortunately for the witness, he his victim woke up and tried to escape from his tomb. He was arrested on the spot, and the witness thought everything was over. It's come back to haunt him now.
You guys can't be happening to me!
Well, that certainly was an interesting trial. However, I am now ready to deliver my verdict. I find the defendant, Henry Stickmin.
Yay! This is what Court is actually like. Look at me, I'm free! I'm free. Freedom. Oh yeah, pink. Lawyered up. Ooh, I'm not guilty! Yeah, yeah. Wait, there's so many endings, huh? I wish Court was actually like that. Oh wow. More? What's a map? Oh, we can go. We can finish all the thingies. Wait. Here? We can try the grenade thing.
Yo, check yourself.
Oh my god, please. I see. Okay. This one, different ending? There's so many. If we go to the left. That's what Kendo would do in an FPS. I have done that before actually. I do this all the time. Ah! That fatty! I'm sick! Okay. More map. Here we go. This is time. Oh, we do this one, but we don't do this one, right? Okay. Ah! I got tasered! Okay, I got it. What's that in the background? It's my dog. My doggies. I haven't done this one yet, right? Yeah! Oh, wait, the drill is broken? Wait, hold on. What's that? What is that? Hit the blue slider to the right and you'll become as opaque as you want. Not only that, but the more opaque you get, the easier it will be for you to pass these solid objects. Okay, I'm ready. Ah! Oh, wait, I'm gonna go all the way through! Oh god. Oh no. No, please! That's Bartholomew J. Dawson? Can his dog be you? This one, and let me choose the crowbar? So many options. Okay. Here we go. Welcome back, Adrian. I'm playing a stick game. It's going. Oh my god, I'm running. Oh my god, I'm being shot at. Oh my god! I'm so sorry. I'm a noob. I'm a big noob. Wait, I can't go in there. Wait, what the heck? Oh my god, boy, you're so cool. Oh. I got pretty good aim to shoot at lines. Wait, get ready. Uh oh. I'm not ready. No, please. Oh my god. No, please. I can't do it. Thank you, Nathan, for the high trait. Thank you, Bambus, for the dinner party! Oh my gosh. I'm high traded. Okay, I'm the Martee, so... I love cheese. Yeah. I know you do. Try again. Click really fast, alright? Click, I'm clicking. I'm ready. I'm so ready. I'm so ready. My reactions are not delayed at all. I'm so ready.
What?
You're a big fan, let's go. I'm so cool, look at me. I'm styling. Yeah, steal the car. Yeah! Woo! This reminds me of Super Hot. I don't know what Super Hot is. Guys, I'm so cool. More. This one. Dodge this way. Oh! Let's see. It's a slow-mo shooting type of game. I see. Play it! It makes you look cool and OP. What do I do here? I turn this way. Ah! A little Brawl reference? What is that? Oh, I just don't pick anything. I run into the wall, right? Okay. Okay, and now we're almost there. Here? I need one more. Teleporter. Ah! No! Wait, it worked? Fire. No!
What is this? It's evidence. And how exactly does this prove anything?
Well,
I was just kidding. Let me try.
This is no time for joke. I played on my Xbox before. It's fun for a while. Just can't seem to get the hang of that thing, can you? I'm guilty. Done. What is this? The rope? And then we need the parachute, right? Oh. Ah, my hands! Oh god! And there's a guilty lady. Jail time? Look at her. She looks so guilty. I look guilty. We just need this one. I got the... No! Oh, please! Oh my god! I think that was just a regular backpack. See what happens when you assume? Oh, I see. Next one. Stealing the diamond. Okay.
Tunisian archaeological.
I may have played this one before. This one's your favorite? You love it so much? Okay, I'll try my best. I love stealing that diamond. Okay, I'm stealing the diamond. I'm sneaking in. We're sneaky. STD? Oh my god. The teleporter. What are these days? It'll work. Shrink ray? Pick? Jumbo hoppers? Oh no. Anti-gravity cup? Is that a mug in the corner? Yeah, that's the cup I was drinking tea out of. Hit that TP? Okay, I got you. Made it! I can punch. Oh my god, can he punch? Oh. Only one man is capable of that punch. Wait, huh? You didn't remember that working? Oh, I had faith. I had faith. Yeah, chinkalize him. Pew! What? What? Oh. How is that even possible? The penny? I'll pick the penny. Hey, look, a penny. Wormhole rifle? What the? See? Oh my god, this is so good. Good job, Adrian. Hello? Oh! You get cut. Why you no bleed? Adrian can rob a museum, confirmed. Wait, I openly have... Wait! Isn't there lasers? Wait, there's SpongeBob reference in the background there. Wait, it's cheese! Oh my god, it's cheese! Pandas? No! I can't. Think. This goes hard, you actually dose it? Yep. Here we go. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh my god, oh my god, please. I'm. You almost saved it, almost. Give me this pink.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah. Oh. Babe, are you doing so well? Snap his neck? I don't want to snap his neck. Lemon? Honk. I'm so sorry, my guy. I am so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. We're rich. Okay. Next. More? Map. Where's... This is the ending, right? Okay. This one? Liquid thingy? Turn yourself into a liquid and bend your molecules around or through any object. This is kinda like the opaque thing. Wait, the stick figures are so cute. And... goodbye. What do you think was gonna happen? Exactly that. Like W? Maybe I really can rob your museum? I believe in you. Shrink ray is probably not gonna work either, right? Oh my god, I'm so cute! Oh no! The worm! Kinda size, hello? Oh no, I died. Man, worms are so much more vicious up close. Bing bong, devaluation. Oh, hi. Hello. Terraria? What do you mean Terraria? The worms? Oh my god, the worms are here again? Which one haven't I used? This one? Yeah, let's use this one. No! Why is there a creeper in this game? And, use it to escape. And then I panicked!
Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this one.
Please, shut up.
He's so fun. Oh! Oh my god! Wait, I didn't know I was supposed to choose something there. Oh, okay. What's the retro room? Eh? Oh my god. Alien? A mushroom? Oh, I'm huge! I'm so big! Yeah, what are your little bullets gonna do to me? I'm huge! I'm huge! Ah, it's a dino! Get him! small now. I think you're just high. Oh, I don't think so. They are shooting at me. Somewhere in the southwest center for...
Sir?
Something? Chaos containment?
I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from...
I don't think I was high.
My god.
I think I was big.
We're 9?
Kinda high, she would never. Exactly, I would never.
Yeah. I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal.
You gonna make a short joke? I feel like you're gonna make a short joke.
Pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work!
Okay, I guess they just ignore it. Nuke. Oh, my hand. Nuke it, nuke it. Oh my god! Tactical nuke. Yeah, yeah, nuke it. Goodbye. Look at his face, he's just like, I thought you meant like you're on the bone. Wait, what does that mean? No, I'm saying that you're responsible and don't do things. Ah, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Of course. Don't feel too bad, you probably camped for the 25 kills you needed to get that nuke. Is that Call of Duty? Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I thought it was. You know I played that game? Division by Zero? No. Oh my god. Yeah, that's a COD reference for sure. Mm-hmm. That's what I thought. I wasn't sure. Sorry, I was in the bathroom. What did I miss? Where is everyone? Kinda loves COD? I don't know about that. Oh my god, what is that? Oh god. Oh my god! And B. Hello? I'm firing my laser. I love feet. Hello. Why are you saying that? Such an old meme. Oh, I don't know that meme. Hold on, I have to use the bathroom. That tea is really going through me. One second. I'm back. How could I not know I'm younger than you? Because I'm very uncultured, okay? I'm really uncultured. So sorry. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Really, you swear? Wait, what do you mean I swear? Monster? I'm so sorry. Please don't cancel me, I'm trying my best. Aww. This one? And then we're done, right? Oh my goodness! Wait... What is this a reference to? You say bad words? I do? I'm so sorry. No, that guy! Get the diamond, go get it! Run away! Oh, you don't want the diamond? I mean... I'm so sorry for cursing all the time. I know, it's a really bad habit of mine to just... go off... on anyone I see. The diamond is just thrown towards me? Hello? You wanna screw with the death robot? You called me a butt? Oh. I screwed up? I'm sorry. There's more? Which one? I did what? I did this pick. I don't think I did this one yet, right? Wow, look at me go. Cursing is a part of human speech. Human speech, can I say so? Oh, you're lucky, I always wanted to go to space. Yay! Can I spark human? Oh, no, we're so close. Ouch. Wait. What is that a reference to? Wait, flip, bro. Does she use as part of human language? This one. Wait, I thought. Is there another one? We can explore this one first. What happened? I lost track of you? Oh. Okay. That's fine. Wormhole. This portal. It's literally portal. Oh. Oh, this is literally portal. Oh my god, that is a long thing. I'm surprised you weren't able to get down there with that amazing portal technology. It's pretty strange how those portal guns work. I mean, it combines the top scientific processes of our time. The portal gun contains a flux quantum generator which repels energy blasts with energy values. This is what happens. I don't want to read all this. This is portal stuff, right? This is portal stuff. This is definitely portal stuff. Drop it. Am I dead? Did you really think that was gonna work? No. Are we almost done here? Man. Jump! And the diamond's really heavy. Oh. I'm surprised you made it that far with that heavy diamond. Yeah. The original version of this game, that was literally the portal gun. A lot of the game references were moved due to copyright reasons, unfortunately. Oh! Well, as you know, for lurking. Okay. More? This one? No! He misses all of his shots! Man, those first person shooters make it look so easy. Oh, he snaps his own neck? Hello? I told you, man, I told you about stairs. Where is that reference from? Well, puzzles, my favorite, yeah. I love puzzles. I'm so good at puzzles. Okay, now we go here. I didn't use a bomb, right? Gun. Bomb. Oh. Why would they keep live bombs in a museum? Good question. Why would they keep functioning guns? Quick, pretend you were joking. Good one, right? Guys. And then we do nothing? Stick around for their conversation next time? Yeah.
You know? I just kind of wanted to have a conversation.
No, this is so awkward.
You know, just lighten things up. I mean, what's gonna happen in a museum?
I mean, really?
Hey!
This conversation can't be that interesting. Now we go here. Hi. Yeah, light sleeper. Yeah? What did I do? The mushroom? Give me this alien. It's gonna kill me? It's gonna kill me, I'm dead. Oh my god. Looks like they don't take kindly to orders. Yeah. This one? the Metroid? Wait. No. Oh my god, Nightcards, Tim, and Joe would like to battle. Nightcards, Tim, and Joe send out Joe. Go! Hello? Huh? Wait, what even is this? Man, I hate it when that happens. Huh? Oh, we're done. Okay, we're done, right? Yeah. Next one. Infiltrating the airship? The headcrabs? Headcrabs? Half-Life? I've heard good things about Half-Life. Is that something I should play?
Well, look who finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make you worth the catch. Oh? You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan.
Become a nerd.
You know guilty. You just play Half-Life. Crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempting robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing the Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right.
I only played the second game via the orange box. Okay.
Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you.
Hey, we're going.
Bring him down, and you'll be a free man.
We got this so easy.
Hey.
This one! This is obviously gonna work! Yeah! Oh my god! Really? My voice is the map from Among Us? Is it? Juanito? Hi! 0 point energy. What's that? Eh? Oh my god. I don't really know what you were planning to put. Where you were planning to put that? I don't know. It looked like it. Oh god. Are we okay? Oh, that used to be Gmod. Wait, we did it? Lightning quick. Ah. Wait, there's just a bear in there. And I'm dead. I wonder is you! You win! Good job! Woo! I won! The people who made Among Us made the Henry Stickmin games? They did? Oh my god, I didn't know that. Wait, that's so good! Cargo Bay! Oh my god. Actually, like... here? That's kind of... Guys? I'm gonna need you to get that out of my chat right now. Really? That worked. Look, there's a key right there. Yeah, I got the key. Preventing? Oh. These Chechens? I'm Luffy! Oh. Really grants my cares. Oh. Oh hey, it's a Dino Nugget girl. Hello, Undo Snow. How are you? And welcome. Magic pencil! SpongeBob? SpongeBob. What did you draw? Oh, what? What is that? What? Wait, what? Why is it called that? Dino Nugget Girl? Wait, why? What? A splendid? Leap of faith? What? That worked? Hi.
Hey, think you could let me out of here?
Oh, thank you.
Wizard Magic Retro Globe. Vaporizer? What's this? I'm actually just gonna... Wait! Oh my god! Oh my god! This is so quickly. It worked? Drink and go? Gravity manipulator. Claw pack. This one. Take care of your bird. Oh, this is the map? Yeah. The map. Uh-oh. I think you pulled the wrong trigger. That one launches. Oh, I see. Gravity manipulator is another Half-Life reference? I see. Oh no.
Stop right there.
No, run away!
Looks like he set off some sort of alarm in the vault.
What? He's going rogue? Alright, move to plan B. Cone reinforcements and move in. Yeah, this is Jeffrey. I got him right here, so you guys don't need to worry.
Oh my god! Kinda loves this game because she can't stop playing Among Us. Are you the winning son? Of course I'm winning. Look, we're gonna be Mario really quick. Wait! What exactly is my plan? Wait, I'm so cool. Wait, what happened to my game? Oh god. What happened? Eh? Wait, why? That tends to happen? Oh god, it broke the game. What is it? Try again. I don't like playing Among Us. My heart rate spikes so much when I play it. It makes me so nervous if I play imposter. Best Among Us player? Wait, did I lose all my progress? Remember that one game? Wait, what one game? Look at me, I'm so cool! Oh my god, wait, I'm just gonna land. Oh my god. Ah! You pretty much won without saying anything? Yeah, I just... I can sleep soundly knowing that I will never play Among Us. Never? Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god, what is happening? Was that a reference? Oh. This one? Nothing or no one will ever make me play Among Us again. Oh my god! Except maybe $5,000? Oh, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Huh? No! No! I just failed, there's no words. This one? Normally, when I play Among Us, like, I'm really obvious about, I'm pretty obvious when I'm an imposter. So, like, I don't know. I just try to be consistent. I try to stay silent. Only talk when asked, so that I wouldn't give anything away. But people who know me well, it's really, really obvious.
Go.
What?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.
Wait, I thought they wanted the ruby. Your blooded death? Is that what it said? I would kind of consider that to be a good thing. That means you're more honest. I really try not to lie in Among Us. Like, I don't like lying. I only lied once in that game, I think. When, I really needed to lie because Glitch is like, Kenna, where were you? And I was literally right next to the body that I killed. So I was like, yeah, you know. But he believed the lie because he even vouched for me because of that lie. Just makes me feel so bad. I remember saying it, and then I was like, alright, it's doomed, I can't, there's no way he'll believe me. What's this? We'll take our problems and push them somewhere else. Is that? Wait, I don't want to spoil anything. Never mind. What's this? Mystery Diary? Oh. Anytime I play that game with friends, there's gonna be some size of beef. I understand. It's like Uno. Wait, is my game broken again? Oh. Air. Okay. I think we're done. Now we go here. Propane tank? Ah! Goodbye, life. Oh my god. Hank Hill quote? Tell you what. We take talking small, medium, or large beef because I'm hungry. Oh. Maybe a spoonful of sugar will make you feel better. Oh, that's some Mary Poppins reference? I don't really know. What about here? Did I use wizard magic? Ah! Wait. Can you give us your best southern impression? No, I cannot. I'm bad at impressions. Oh, what are you doing? That's quite shocking. I'm glad you're not in your current situation. Is it time to end stream? Please give us a southern Kenna? Maybe when we're hanging out together in Discord. Okay? I'll think about it. Almost 2 hours. I don't think I used this one, right? Wow, you look like an idiot. Wait, you're taking notes? Why? Remember I said maybe, so... Which one didn't I use the teleporter? Man... Oh god, where did it send me? Oh my god! White space? Well, I'd better get going. Have fun here by yourself. The power glove that's a beloved Nintendo item from the 90s? Wait, I... Wow. Here? Beep! Oh. Could have sworn that was an elevator. Wait, did we fail there? We don't just escape with our lives? Torrent in movies? Diff. Sif. Oh, this one return? Yeah. That sounds about right. I haven't played it, but I've heard about it. Oh no! I did not mean to do that. Wait. Uh oh. Remind me to never shake your hand. Okay. Expanding home. Oh! I think it said do not shake. Well, is that what it says? I've never used expanding home before. Why is it growing? Hello? Oh my god. We're done. Next one? This one. We're almost there. We're almost at the end. Bomberman? That's what I thought too. Lots of references,
hello,
huh?
Henry.
Hello.
Welcome to the wall.
This one is good?
Some
okay,
of the most
okay.
Cunning and notorious criminals are kept here. And now we have the infamous Henry Stick. You're going to be here for a long time.
Are the best gorillas in this
Grigori.
Game?
You wait here until cell found.
Okay. Her? Boost up, charge tackle, wait for transfer. Booster, rebooster. Hey. Just boosted. Are we gonna come back for her? Yeah! Get her! Yeah.
Thanks. And I'm like, look at how much I care. I don't care.
He's boosted just like you,
for
real?
I ended up buffing up my guys and doing like 70
damage.
Yeah,
I'm pretty boosted.
That's funny.
Ah! Synchronized, take down tall guy. Bounce bros? This one sounds cool. This one sounds funny.
Oh yeah, last night.
And cool. Oh! Do you really need to be so extravagant? Oh. Distract? Okay, I got you. Here we go, distract them. Yeah! Oh, there's Dan! He's dancing too! Oh my god, they're all dancing! Yay! Wait, this is so good! I just... What? That was so good. I like that. Tall guy? There's no way that'll work, right?
Oh yeah, last night. Okay.
That's what? Can I do that dance one? I already forgot the dance.
And open this door.
Judo throw the first. The force. Judo throw me. Totally do that, right? Oh my god, pain. That's about the teamwork I expected. Wow, fake fan. I'm so sorry. Can she do this? Oh, she's choking me. Wait, hello? She can do that? Ah! Oh no. What does that mean? God, I wish that was me. Wait. What? Wow. Electricity plus grenade equals quite crazy explosion, apparently. Sniper rifle? Trust? Okay, which one did I play with the sniper? This crossbow? Oh my god! She just tried to. Let's see that in an instant replay. Oh my god. I can't! No, please! Oh my god, I can't. Okay. Wait, this one? Not this one, wait. Wait! Oh my god, if it goes down, he's sticking you with him. That brings back so many memories. I taste him? Oh my god.
Hey, I just grabbed these. Maybe they'll come in handy?
I thought you press. We'll regroup with third floor. We'll help them clear out maximum security. What do you think? Duh, I like. Who get the guards?
Oh no, looks like they brought your disguise. Oh no.
Hold the elevator? Thanks. Can you believe this inmate outbreak? Crazy, huh?
Yes, it is pretty crazy. Oh, are you guys new here?
Oh yeah, we transferred from the 8th floor.
Press X to doubt.
Nice try, inmates.
No.
There is convict here. Get down on ground.
Guys, there is a photo of me out there somewhere of me with me in real life with, like, you know those cool shades? My friend photoshopped me. He put a bunch of Doritos on my screen and some Illuminati symbols and, like, the super cool shades on me. There's also one with, like, a bunch of weed pictures and like a bunt in my mouth, and then he's just like, he photoshopped it, not actual real life. Okay, it's photoshopped. I just needed to clarify that. Yeah, I don't know where it is. So when I don't know if I'll let those pictures see the light of day. I promise it's photoshopped. I am clean. I don't do those things. Okay, I'm. Oh god, I shouldn't have mentioned it. Anyways,
What, you think that will upset me? Oh, very much.
Oh my god!
Thanks, I guess. Now let's get out of here.
I like her voice. Jump with the guys. Jump in this van. Yeah, jump in this van. Get in there.
All right, yeah, we're good.
Yeah, we're free.
Who's driving?
Oh my god! Didn't your mother tell you not to get into van with strangers? When I was younger, I had some terrible shirt. That shirt.
Well,
oh no!
If it isn't heavy, there has not been an incident here in 50 years. You show up, this happens. You are going to regret everything.
Huh? Oh my god, she's so cool. Best girl, yeah, the troll face. like the trade in my sister for video games one. Oh my god, I know exactly what you're talking about. Those kinds of shirts, huh? Here. Yeah, go. Oh no. Looks like you needed one of these. What's that? Wait, what is that? I don't get that reference. Hello? A guy? A guy? Stopping you from going? Oh my god! It's not even a reference. It's just a guy. It's just a guy. It's just a guy. Thank you for the high traits. Yeah, I was literally just thinking about going to the bathroom. Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Wait, should I hydrate first and then go? Or should I go and then hydrate? Okay, I'm drinking. Okay, I did it. I drank 4 hydrates, thank you. And I will be right back. Wait, stop that. I said I was gonna be right. I can't believe you're doing this to me. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Thank you. Thank you. What do you waste your points? You think it's a waste? Yeah, why are you wasting your points? I'll be right back. Oh my god, that boop scared me. Also, thank you, Pandas and EC, for the high traits. I don't know if I thanked you earlier. The bonk did not scare me, though. Just the boop. Thank you. Imagine wasting your points. Yeah, imagine. Saying I'm not scary? Do you want to be scary, Pandas? Thank you. Wait, I already did all this, right? Oh my god. What just happened?
Perfect.
I can't go mixing fighting game references like that. Is that from a specific fighting game? Or is it just in general? Ah, scary boo. No, it's a mix. Okay. I guess they do look pretty similar. I see how you get them mixed up. Wait, I actually did not see what I did there. Oh. I see. Smash Bros. And I think Street Fighter. The sixth law. Use the gravity knob to reset gravity to the default setting. What is this gonna do?
Not. Okay, facing the same deck.
Hey, buddy.
Hey. I don't see how being taller is supposed to help there.
Oh no.
Sonic! Through the wall! Oh god, I didn't. Can I wish she could do that? Eh? Be fast for you? Yeah. Oh my god! What is that from?
My room is prepared to climb. Fast?
Nine! Wow!
Item. Oh god. Uh oh.
Sir, I got a message.
Yes, go ahead.
Yeah, it looks like Henry Stickman. Stickman? Yeah, Henry Stickman has escaped. You still there?
Tony Hawk? Oh, mostly from racing games. I see.
He's last seen heading towards the surface. Don't make me do this myself.
Oh god, what is this? Figured Fire Emblem 2. Wasn't sure though. Lots of references, huh? Glad to have. This is 5 minutes of Freddy's game. Fire Emblem? Why did it have to be Fire Emblem? That wasn't scary. Did I wish that actually jump scared me? I would have cried. Not loud enough to jump scare. Oh no! Oh, TKO! That's a fighting game reference, huh? Was it released back then? I don't know. It feels like these are like really... Oh my god, I just have a bad sense of time, I guess. Yeah, fight him! Boom! What is this? Wait... We just straight up killed him.
Somewhere. We cannot let him get through this gate. Oh, nice hat.
Nice hat. Costume?
Hey, you wanna trade hats? Those look so nice. Frosty's escaping!
Oh my god! Those guys need to chill. Oh, a sandwich? Yeah, I was thinking about the sandwich. Eh? Oh my god! Hello? One weird trick will make you super buff. Weightlifters hate him. Oh. Castle Crashers? What is Castle Crashers? That goes hard. I'm so sorry. Please don't hurt me. Oh my god. Goodbye. Castle Crashers are a pretty good game. Mm-hmm. We should play it? Okay. What kind of game is it? Oh god. I didn't know. Yeah, shoot him back. Shoot him. Pew pew. Oh god. Oh, goodbye. Ah! No, you should have followed up with the tether from your wrist strap. Grapple hook. What do you mean you don't have one of those? It's fun, beat him up, run up people and smack them, say princesses, it's awesome. It sounds pretty awesome. What is the other option? It's down here, right? Slam? Bam. Oh god. I'm so sorry! Are we okay? We're okay? Are we okay? We're okay, right? We're okay, right?
I have to say, Henry, I'm impressed. Really, I am. You're the first person
Warpstone.
This is the end for you.
We'll wait, we'll wait. We'll come back. You're back.
Or you return with us back to the complex.
Surrender.
What's the point to be, Henry?
Do nothing.
Well, that's just too bad.
Ma'am.
Alright, everyone back to work. I will not forget about this.
Oh, we're okay. It's fun to hurt. Wait, what? Presume dead. Woo! I didn't... Music this path? Oh. Look at us, we're so cool! That's what Panda said? Oh, I believe it.
I have to say, Henry, I'm impressed. Really, I am. You're the first person to escape the wall.
Bye, Kirby! True, I love that. Wait, we're in the... This place seems familiar.
Person to escape the wall, but this is
airbag, right? Airbag.
Two options here, Henry. You stay.
I've never played Kirby. It seems silly. I really want to play the Everything Same Lives. I want to play that new one that came out on Switch.
I have to say, Henry, I'm impressed. Really, I am. You're the first person to escape the
it's
wall.
Always so fun.
This is the end for you. You've got two options here, Henry.
So cute. Yeah. Kirby's an awesome game. Fun played of it.
You made the right choice.
Oh. Seemed like a good time. I can't stream it though, because I don't have a capture card for Switch. Maximum security, what an honor. Oh, okay. Oh, this one? I think. Oh. Gee, thanks a lot. Ah. Yeah, it's on Switch, right? Isn't capture card? Yeah, capture card. Don't I need one to stream Switch games? What the? Wait. Oh no! We got caught. Cheaters never prosper. I have one that I've never used. Oh, that's an Advanced War reference? Oh, I see. Web throw. Your hands are still covered up, you know. Can you even shoot web? Oh. We do nothing, right? That was Gmod? I love Gmod. You know, I don't think this guy knows what he's saying. Oh. Notice that timer? Now you know exactly how much time you have before your terrible reflexes are revealed. What was the other one? Did I do this one? Hide? Oh. Oh, are we in a... Oh, you managed to find a cell on your own. What a responsible prisoner. Are we done? I did it! Play dead. Oh!
He's Grigori. Yeah, you know new one, Henry. He's dead. Yes. Put him with others. Okay.
Oh my god! Pretty convincing there. Wait, what happens if I just wait?
Alright, let's go. Have a good time.
Oh, there's a whole nother thingy here? Oh my god. Wait, there's so many. The cookie? Yeah, we always go for the food first. Alice in Wonderland? How curious. Big illness? I'm sick, I have COVID. Oh, they tranquilize me? Ew. Ew. Oh my god, what happened to... Oh my god! Well, you don't like your new friends? Aww. Oh, goodbye. Oh god, that sounded painful. Oh, it was me. Missing ending from infiltrating the airship. Wait. I'm missing an ending? Wait, how many endings are there? How many am I missing? Wait, this one I already did all of, right? Wait, I didn't know I missed endings. Holy. Wait, hello? Can we go back? Yeah, I messed up my full screen. Oh. How many endings? Wait, how do I check? What am I missing? He did all of breaking the bank and escaping the prison. He just needs stealing the diamond and infiltrating the airship. Okay. I guess? Yeah. What is there? Earpiece? Cannonball? I don't think I did. I did this one and this one, right? Wait, did I do this one?
Hey, I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think?
Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Oh!
Go, go! I'll hold him off!
There's lots of endings, huh? They're the one force is actually two forces and they are the same, but they're also different. Yeah, something like that. Okay. A chair? Wait! No! I was wondering why my numbers weren't filled up. Oh. Whoa.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Oh wow. Beans? Yeah, fart away! We're going! Metal Ben, oh my god, Avatar reference? Oh my god, the party. You're a vendor, Harry Candle? Wait, that's a Harry Potter reference? Bart, why would you do that? Climbing on that? Oh. Oh, I made it through. No, no, get away! Dark? Wait, what is this? Right hand man attack? What is this reference? Oh my god! She did say fart away. Oh. I don't know what to bash him? Henry attacks? A massive shockwave? Holy moly! A mortal damage to Henry? Oh god, I died. Henry lost the battle. Wait, what game is this? What did you expect hitting him with a yo-yo would do? Cannot stop crying, I'm in fire to go- Oh god, I'm dead. Henry got hurt and collapsed, Henry lost the battle. This is a mother reference? What's mother? I'd be crying if you flashed me too. Earthworm? Pits? I fired the multi-block- Oh my god! I killed him. I'll send in his Earthbound in the West. You guys know a lot of stuff, huh? I gained so much experience. You know the kid that goes... PK... Oh my god! Yes! I only know that from Smash, though. Ness and Lucas, yeah.
Help.
Oh my god, one day, can I play Smash on stream? Can I play with people? Is that a thing? It'd be so fun, I feel like. I'm not very good at fighting other people, but you know.
I surrender the airship to you.
Aww. Yeah, you can smash on the stream. Awesome. What is this? There's so many. I can't. There's actually so many options.
You think they're alright? Pretty big fall.
I'm sure Henry had a plan.
I want some popcorn. Do you have a capture card? No, I don't. Not yet. I will though. Probably from what it takes, I'll keep it. One day. We'll get a capture card. I don't know if it's worth it. There's a lot of games I want to play on the Switch though. Like my Animal Crossing game. I have Zelda Breath of the Wild on there that I haven't played yet. I want to play that Kirby game. I have Smash. I also have other games. Other games. Yeah, I'll have to look. I haven't played my Switch in a while. Okay, oops. Totals, Infiltrator. Wait, did I not? I didn't finish the other one either, right? This one, Stealing the Diamond. Oh, I should have skipped.
As the mayor.
In here. Boston, we're busting in. Oh god. Gotta get the rest of the infiltrating. Yeah, I'll finish that one. But this one comes first, right? So I don't know. We got one of the cards. We did! Rhiannon. Bam. Oh.
Whoa.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving a...
Oh.
Crap.
Oh no. A branch. Wait, my diamond. I definitely did not think that they're... Guys, that'd be a pretty bad, Wait, is this GTA stars?
No, Johnny!
No, Johnny! Yeah, GTA. I have GTA too. I've never played it before. The story? Is there a story? Whatever the heck it is. GTA 5. So many games.
Sir, place your hands where I can see them. If you do not comply, I will be forced to fire upon you. You leave me no choice, sir.
Are we free? Where's our diamond? Got it. Yeah. Shooter on a shooter. Never free? What do you mean never free? Endings 3 out of 3? Okay, unique fails. Now we just fail. Oh, let's see. This one? Wait, I didn't do anything. I didn't press anything. Wow, you're off to a great start. Thank you. Bing! Jumping off a speeding vehicle may not be the best idea. Let's go, let's go! Fail! Wah! Stop hanging around and do something. Oh! Oh! Jousting is harder than it looks. Man, I can't believe people actually used to joust. Ah! Oh my god, I got bonked! Good thing the janitors just got done buffing the floors. Could you imagine all the germs you'd be rolling in right now if they hadn't? Ah. Oh! Ah, Twerk, I bet you wish you paid more attention in physics class now, huh? Hey, we got all the stuff. Come on, you don't have time to just stand around. We do nothing, right? Yeah. Nice shot. I can see all those hours of playing video games really have really sharpened your reflexes. Why are they so toxic? Aha! Pain! That reminds me of Smash 2. The item, the stupid sticky bomb item. Where's that from?
Wave goodbye to your head, Waker!
Plasma grenade from Halo? Oh my god.
Sir, place your hands where I can see. Bribery is a federal offense, sir.
Oh my god, I just got destroyed. It's strange, that usually works.
Sir, place your hands where I can see them. If you do.
Is that. I have one more, right?
Sir, place your hands where I can see them. If you do not comply.
How do you know all these references, Sloppy?
You leave me no choice, sir.
Bye, life. Dude, do something. Got all of them? I got all of them. Okay, now we go back to the menu. And this one? Did I do this one? Oh god! Wait, I already did this one, didn't I? Thank you, Lord Vermeer. The bit. Thank you, thank you. It's just this one then? Goodbye! You know, I really expected you to go faster with those thrusters. Whoops! This one. I don't know what I expected. I see you went with a defensive move. Good choice. Mm-hmm. Thank you. This one? Yeah, go, go! Ah! Gotta go fast! Oh, by the way, there's a ramp to the door. I see. Bean. Well, that thing is cool.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
What is. Oh. Okay, okay, no more quick time events. How's your head, by the way?
Hurry up now, activate the door.
Wait, I don't think I clicked that, right? I think I missed it. Not on purpose. Ah. Oh. I think it would have been cooler if you turned into a rhino.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Warp. Oh my god. I'm dying. Some are not mentally prepared enough for alternate dimensions. This one? Ah, look at me go! I'm going! Ah! Ah! We got to wear the harness, didn't you? Oh no. Can this stream was too intense for pandas? Pandas died? Wait, what happened to pandas? Your entire computer died? Oh my god. How come I can't see that? That's the Wallace and Gromit reference? I don't know what that is. She called me mean names and it killed me. I'm sorry, pandas. What can I do to make it up to you? Oh. Fight. Fight him. Bombs? Oh no! I'm dead. I'm dead. Say the word Wiggums. There you go. Wiggums. Out of all the options you chose to fight, how boring. Ah. What? Duplex. I stay winning. Thank you. Oh! Oh no! I thought for sure that would have done it. Well... I feel like my game is gonna crash one of these. Chainsaw? Oh my god, you chainsaw him? Holy crap! Why would you do that? Wait, is he okay? What's happening? Oh. He did it! Got tent. You got a tent. Last reverie, you should have kept you locked up. Glider, beef up. I don't remember the other ones that I did. Oh god! Beef up, see results in up to 8 seconds. We need to go back to this one. I think... it was a chainsaw. I don't think he's okay. I'm so sorry. Magic. Oh, oh no! Final Fantasy? Wait, that was the Final Fantasy reference? Gee, that backfired. Oh, okay, I see. I don't think I picked the last one for this yo-yo. The pen? Oh, I'm dead. Am I okay? I'm not okay. I am not okay. I'm not okay. The best offense is a good defense. Somebody hugged unsuccessful. This goes hard? Hmm. Which one did I do? I did the glider last time, right? Oh. Goodbye, life. Jet boots production notes. Find lighter material to construct boots out of. I see. Which one did I did this dummies one, right? No! You didn't hold him, you idiot! Butterfingers. Think. I just shoved him in there. Wait, are we gonna be okay? Hello? Oh my god, we're okay. The Newgrounds tank? Is that the Newgrounds tank? This document is certified that Henry Sabine has been pardoned from all crimes prior to 2013. All data, I could not read that fast. Yay! Relentless bounty hunter. We're almost there. Did I get job? Thank you. Missile? Oh. Oh no. On second thought, that might have not been such a good That might not have been such a good idea. Oh. Wait, I'm missing an ending? That shit, that airship is weak. I could have sworn I did. Can I not do this one?
Check, this is Charles. Thought I'd give you a heads up. There's a guy down there, a bad guy. So, yeah. Good luck.
This one? Okay, C4 time? Knock time? Knock door. This has my favorite loss? I see. When it happens, tell me which one it is. They probably would have let you in if you had Girl Scout cookies with you. I want some cookies. Bitch, you literally just vacuuming?
Hey, good job there.
Girl Scout cookies.
So you should probably look for something incriminating. Something that we can use to prove that they're criminals, you know? I mean, the whole point of this operation.
Alright, gentlemen. We've been tasked with developing new weapons for the clan. Any ideas?
That's kind of thinking.
Yeah.
Hello.
Right, so if we go up to 3 caliber... Hey, you there. What do you think you're doing? It's Smith, right?
What are you doing here, mate? Your wife's just gone into labor.
Take that escape pod behind you. It'll take you right to the hospital. Go ahead. Don't worry. I'll tell the chief.
I guess we're just leaving? We failed? Well, congratulations. Happy Father's Day. Whoa. You'll be lucky for a bit. Okay, Adrian, thank you. Why did the glue make a farting noise?
No, we can't do that. Well, man, you do realize how much...
Oh, that noise.
...cannon would weigh, don't you? Phew, we totally got enough power. What do you think, man? Well, I'm still kind of new here, so I'm not really sure what to say.
I love glue. I cannot stop eating glue. Wait.
Door's jammed again.
Aw.
Oh, hey, you see that record sign? Where it says record? That'd probably be a good place to look, right? Let me just help you get across that gap.
Huh? Robo-helper? Is that...
Alright, here it comes.
Wait, is that... Oh my god. I forget her name. Here, Charles.
Something that kind of that open door.
Tails! Yes, Tails! Bone melt? Oh my god, what happens? No, I missed it? Oh no, wait. I'll go back.
Alright, here I come.
Sorry, I didn't realize you meant like... Oh my god, is that your favorite? Hey look, Charles is here. Wait, he's so sweet. He's helping.
Yeah, I have this thing here that can manipulate gravity. Should be able to get you to fall.
Aww. No! I've loved it since I was a kid. Wait. So wait, does that increase gravity or does it lift you up in the air?
Okay, let me just teleport this thing in here for you.
Oh god, my body! Targeting system must be a little off. Good try. Let me just go back and fix all the wounds. It's so good, thank you, you're welcome. Thank you. You know when they say blow up? You know when they blow up stuff and say take cover? That's why. It made you very happy, I'm glad. This is- Oh my god, I was literally about to say. I can't stand acid either. That's so funny, you can't stand acid- I'm dead. Visit alternate dimensions with the flick of a switch. It's super easy to use and gives awesome results. Oh god. You just went to the first dimension. It's okay, just flip the switch up. To get back to... Oh. I see. Okay. Which one did I do? Didn't I do... Wait, did I pick any here yet? I didn't, right? Okay. I'm so sorry, that looks so painful. Are you okay? Is he okay? He's just sleeping, right? Boo. There's a magic item in D&D that does that. Oh! No, he's dead. No!
Lots of guys, and there's lots of guns. That's all I'm gonna say. It looks like you can get around if you go through that air duct.
Venting? You, are you okay? I don't need your help!
I'm sorry, I just thought you needed some help, is all.
No, that's so sad. I'm sorry. I'm dead. I am dead. Good hustle. Hey? Huh? Hey. Be nice to Charles? I'm so sorry. Good job. Wait, GH? GH is typo, right? I'm so sorry, I'm sorry.
Wow, this guy really is a moron. Can't believe he doesn't know how to open a door.
Controlling another person is harder than it looks, okay? Okay.
Alright, get to bring out the big guns.
Hey, you should be good to go now.
I didn't even hit the door. Oh my god. Need DMO? Yeah, one more. Remote
right,
access.
Hacked into their security system.
I like Charles.
Be able to open the door from here.
Oh! Oops, wrong subroutine.
Oh man, I remember this.
I can't believe the spider word.
This year we'd be in a lot of trouble.
I just saw her. Oh, you look so angry. You missed. How could you miss? He was 3 feet in front of you. Sounds like something I would do. Charles is so good. Yeah. Just wait. Okay, I will. Just wait. It's one of the endings, right?
Falcon.
Wait! I disintegrated? I think you put too much energy into it that time.
Oh, man. I remember this. I think nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Oh.
Oh, man. That duck just flew right into the propeller. Oh, what a mess.
This isn't a good time, Charles. But still, that sounds crazy. Yeah, it does. It does sound crazy.
Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do?
I want you to make an animal noise.
Okay. I don't understand what that means.
Hey. Reroute the power.
Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room. That's fine.
Yeah. Oh no! I'm sorry.
Just open the bay doors. No.
I'm sorry.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, we got a situation down in cargo bay.
That's so heartbreaking. Oh, I'm so sorry. We'll go back and finish the last raid before we go into this thing. All right,
I hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do?
Charles. All those negatives just got ruined. I figured this is what would have happened. Let's hope the landing gear still has power.
All right,
Wait, no. I don't want
to
retry it.
Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room. That's fine.
I'm sorry, you're gonna have to witness it again. Close your eyes right now. Close them. I'm so sorry. Tink in a box. No, I'm so sorry. I was struggling.
We got a situation down cargo bay.
Hey, banana bomb. Yeah, it's okay. Open your eyes. It's okay now. Everything is okay. Are we done? Oh. Wait, I don't know what the banana reference is to. Which one? This one would make us sleep too, right? Worms? Wait, it's sleep. I'm dead. You snooze, you lose. Or I guess in this case, you don't snooze, you lose. Hey, which one? Do you think this one will work? This one is gonna not work. Yeah, yeah, we splash ourselves too. Wait, okay. Oh, that was bright. Yeah, yeah. Here we go, force gun.
There's a button on your earpiece. You should press it.
Press it, press it. Wait, what the heck?
What's going?
What's going? Oh.
This could be a problem.
We did it! We got all the endings, right? Government supported private investigator. We did it! Okay, how many more do they have? Oh! Okay, we did all the endings. I'll go to the menu. Oh, there's the special one. This one. Which one was it? It was this one, right? Did we do this one? I don't remember. That was it for this one? Okay, okay. Now we have to do all these ones. Oh, this is the one, yeah. This is the one, right? Government or Top Hat Clan? Government.
Yeah?
Charles?
Oh, Henry. Oh, how's it going?
Aww. Yes, the sequel?
Yeah, I'm playing right now, actually. Where are you? In the wall. I think I've heard of that place. Yeah, I'm on a mission, but I should have some time to swing by.
I like Charles. 1 hour later.
Hey, so I'm getting pretty close. Yeah, just try to get outside and I'll you know. Hey.
Bubble shield again? Flash! Wait, as soon as we leave, we're gonna die, right? Are you dumb? Perfect! Now you won't get hurt. Oh. Yeah, yeah, we gotta flash! Look, we can flash! It's Link! Wait, it's Halo? It's not Link? Hello?
Hey, so, I see the wall. Oh,
hello?
Nice. Wait, I think I see you. Yeah. There's a guard in the way. I got this.
Oh. Bubble shield? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
I got the perfect plan. This is the greatest plan.
No! Charles! Charles, you love him. The bubble shield is yellow 3. He's the best. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god!
There you go. Hey, I'm seeing a helipad up here.
Oh my, this is so good. This one.
Get him!
Ah! Oh my god.
Hey.
I'm watching you. International rescue operator. Whoa. Yeah, Charles is super easy. Okay, let's go. Wait, I don't think I did this last one. I did this one already, right? Yeah. I think I did. Didn't I? You did those ones, yeah? Okay. Teleporty, trusty teleporter. Where am I? Oh! Leave noob? Huh? Chichi Nori? Where's that from? I like Charles. Starcraft? I swear. I'm so cool. Wasted. Alright, GTA. You're doing so well. Knife? I don't trust. I have full faith. I have full faith. Got me the knee. Here. No, Charles! Well, that went about as poorly as it could be. Yeah. We're just gonna have to... Oh, Charles, no! There goes your ride.
Just jump off the edge. Wait, was that the plan? Man, we really should have coordinated that better. I mean, I was not prepared at all.
Oh! Charles, I'm sorry. Wait, did I get all the endings? Unique. Oh, there's one more? Huh? Here? Did I really not? Phone a friend? Top Hat Clan is- Oh yeah, that one. Where is that one? How come it doesn't list it on my map? Oh my god, they're so cool.
Yes, hello.
Henry? Hello.
Where are you? In the complex called the Wall. Oh, yes, of course, sir. We'll be right there.
Sit tight. I'll let you know when we're close.
It's the tiny square? Oh, I didn't know.
Whoops. Where exactly are you? Cafeteria.
Neurotoxin?
Hey, Henry! It's me! Yeah, I'm undercover! Yeah, I'm here to break you out! What?
But, buddy, you spent 3 years undercover, what a waste. 3 years? Oh my god, 3 years! And now Henry's dead. Oh my god, are they zombies? Oh, did they forget to hand out your gas mask beforehand? Oh, I see. Ah!
Come on, Henry, we have to go! Get to the airship! Ah, you can use this to get there.
A slingshot. A sick ride. Let's get in there. We're gonna fall. Wait, we made it? There's no way we made it.
I just wanted to look you in the eyes as I took it all back.
You're dead.
Goodbye.
No! Frank the betrayed. We got betrayed. Ah! Wait. Oh my god! Fried chicken nugget. Oh my god, fried chicken nugget is in my chat. Thank you, fried. I can't talk. Thank you, fried chicken nugget, for the 10 gifted subs. To Dr. Trini, Volt, Kiri, Watermelon, Tesora, Kenny, Big Boss Sons, Amaka Komisen, Valuna, and Ember. Thank you so much. Hi! I'm so panicked. I'm like such a big fan of chicken nuggets. Oh my god, I can't believe they're in my chat. Oh yo, okay. Chicken nugget. A chicken nugget. Yeah, thank you. Shout out. Thank you so much for this good day, Adrian. Dang, I didn't get it. I'm sorry. Yeah, that is Pog. Thank you so much. Ah! Wait! Thank you, Fried Chicken Nugget, for another gifted sub to Slavi! Wait.
Fried Chicken Nugget gifted a tier 1 sub to Tesora Owo.
Whoa! Wait, what is this? Are my alerts broken? And the big cutie, thank you. Whoa! Yes, thank you so much. More? No. Oh my god, you're using all my emotes? I actually have so many. What the heck? You think it broke? I think it broke too. What happened? Oops, I broke it. Usually it hits breaks because of it too, but it didn't this time. Wait, I got gifted a sub? Yeah, hi! Think fried chicken nugget. I love the fried chicken nugget. Can I too get you the game? Wait! Thank you, Neil, for the dinner party! That's the Sora! Hi, hi! Nice to have you here. Whoa, wow, wow, wow. This magnet won't... It won't work, will it? Oh my god. Well, you see, because of entropy, the... Alright. I can't BS my way through this one. I see. Here we go! This is our ending! This is our last ending! It worked? Wait, what worked? A little too well? What worked? Oh, the magnet? This seems like a good place to keep a medal. Click here for a medal. Well, I mean, you gotta work for it. That still seems too easy. Ah, dude. I'm up here now. Now I'm down here. Wait, how did this happen? Seems like a good spot to be. How's it going? Fine? Enjoying the game so far? Yeah. Oh, I'm glad. No problem. So what should we talk about? I bet you don't know the capital of Mongolia off the top of your head. I don't. I bet you're just pressing okay without even reading what I'm saying. I'm reading. This is important. Don't skip my words. Dogs have feet. Pandas! Every time I see the word feet, I think of you. Press the sun in the sneaky ending. Oh, what? 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 Alright, I got tired of that spot. This seems nicer, maybe. Which one is correct? This one? That one? This one? Go to the sneaky ending? I will. Hey, you guessed it right. Okay. I have a confession though, but they're both correct. Will you press the rightmost button? Wait. 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 Panda feet? Panda feet? Panda feet? Wait, what do I press here? Oh! Ah! Robert, thank you so much! Red of 5 gets its subs to Neil, Terrence, Detective, Crow, Inky, and Hawk. Thank you. Oh my god. Always appreciate you. Guys, I don't know what to press. What do I press? My mind is shattered. Alien dance? Is that an alien dance? What is alien dance? Why can't I see it? Hit yes? Okay, I hit yes. Oh, you have boost train now? No. Isn't it close? It's just close, right? Hype train meets music. Hype train start. No. It's useless. Don't do it. I guess you get emotes from it. I hit yes. You liar! Sorry. Don't press this button. Press this one? Okay. This one will take you back to the beginning. I don't want to press that button. Fooled ya! Nice. But now you have to press the retry button to continue. Guess I can't fool you, huh? No? Alright, take your medal. Oop. Medal? Come on, don't you want it? Hello, it's teasing me. Try to corner it. Easy. Almost there. Careful. That's it! You did it! Claim your prize. I got a medal! Okay, where's the secret ending? What was it? Oh god, I got so distracted. What did it say the secret ending was for again? Oops. Oopsies. Was it? Click the sun on the sneaky ending? Which one's the sneaky ending? Huh? This one? I'm struggling. Yes? I'm confused. Wait, where's the sneaky ending, guys? No? No? Not in this game? Oh, okay. Was it this one? The first game? Okay, I'm gonna click the sun. Where's the sun? Wait, did I miss it? I didn't, right? I see. Scared me. I don't know what I expected, but it scared me. Why did I I don't know. Wait, did I get all the endings for this one? Where's Akmin? Oh, achievements. Bio. Unlock a bio. Right click character when you see him. No, I can do that. I wish I knew! I could see that! Oh my god! You know, I was wondering why you didn't take a sip of your money drink for like the last few hours, and I remember that it's just a pick. You're kind of tilted, I'm sorry. I'll put away the bunny picture. There you go. Hand cam, you wanna see my hands? Whoever gifted me the sub, you're very poggers. Oh. It was Rabbit. Rabbit gifted you that sub. I've seen your hands before? You have? No, it's cute. Oh, okay, I'll put it back. Dano hands. Yeah, Dano hands? We don't talk about my hands, we talk about Dano hands only. Remember the nails? Yeah. I guess so. My nails. Can the hands. Oh my god, I can do a bio? Look! I got a bio of her! Gimme! Oh, just you're so fast, sweet! Come back! Wait, did I get all the endings here? I don't know. Because I wish I knew that there was... I did? For sure? Okay, should I go back for the bios? I only have Ellie's. She's locked up in this place too, but why? I don't know. If I want to? I'll think about it. Maybe we get Charles's thingy. Where is it? Was he here? Yeah, my memory is not crazy. I really want to get Charles's thingy. I'm gonna grab a snacky beer back.
my right-hand man. I surrender the airship to you.
Can I not get him? Oh. Top route? Oh, okay, okay. Let me see if I can grab it from here.
You think they're all right?
There, I got him.
Big fall.
I'm sure Henry had a plan.
Got him.
What is it?
Henry!
I'm so cool. Okay, okay. Now let's read his thingy. Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on. Can I skip it? Cannot skip it. Okay. Bio! You're Charles. A veteran helicopter pilot for the government. He's one of the youngest and most experienced pilots. Man, I really wanna like... Okay, we're done, right? Okay, we just go to the last one. Here we go, here we go, here we go! Are you ready, are you ready, are you ready? Oh. Wait, what is this? Wait, is this even... Oh. You have to meet a requirement for the last one? Okay. This one... Wait, this is gonna give me a lot of roots, huh? Wait, you have to meet a requirement for the last one in the Fleeing the Complex? So I can't do this one? What do I need for this one? I'll just go backwards. I don't remember? Okay. Okay, okay. Much love. Okay, I gotta lurk. I'm being pulled away to watch a movie. I hope you have a great movie. I've only seen Markiplier play this game once. Thank you for the lurk. Thank you, pandas!
Hey, easy, easy! You were gone for a bit. I was able to bring you back to life. I specialize in military-grade augmentations. I was forced to replace spine and left arm, as some of the damage you sustained was beyond repairing. You had run in with Topet Glanda.
Wait, do I want to do this today? I kind of don't want to do this today.
You're still healing.
Cause then, like, I have another stream for... what is it called?
About 10 hours ago.
That new game?
Wow.
That I was gonna play today? Maybe I can just play League then. We'll see, we'll see. You think this is just story? I don't have to pick anything? Yeah, yeah, just the story. You don't have to finish this game if you don't want to, sweet. Can you say? Oh! No, I actually have to pick things! Okay, look, because there's just like so many choices and I don't know. League? Yeah! New patch comes out, right? So I wanted to spam League and get that Jinx skin. Because I really, really like Jinx. Really like Jinx, and I kind of want all the bios before I keep on going, and I don't want to make you guys watch me do that. Off-stream bio hunting. So maybe we just end here. Yeah, yeah. You want the MF skin? Can't you just... That one's not procedural, right? You just buy it? Thank you. my god, I want to get the achievements too. Oh my god. Actually. Yeah, yeah, it's a survive. Is it expensive? What kind of skin is it? Mug. Where are you going, Mug? Go right here. There. Make an ending screen. And then... I don't know, the end. That's how it goes, right? 1850? Holy. 1850. Thank you for being here. Even though I didn't know what I was doing for a while. Well, stop stream to Tilt and League. No, 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 I'm not playing League. The patch doesn't come out till Wednesday, so I'm just chilling. Yeah, make sure you do all your gambling while you can. And we're broke. I want a hat. There. This is me, okay? You can tell because of my little poop bean. I want to gamble too. Bean defines me? You commission? How do you gamble? You write slots in the amount that you want to bet. You can also do bet and then a color, red or black. I lost all my money. Let's go, jackpot! Oh my god, you're rich! Yeah, yeah, you do slots or you can do like... I don't know how much I have now. Yeah, I can do daily. And then you can do... Oh yeah, I mistyped 100 instead of 200. But yeah. Wait, you can't bet... 200... You can't bet 100? Available bets? Wait, I have no idea what that means. Oh, you do the amount first? Oh my god! You know, Kenna, there is a lot of new people. You should drop stairs. Stairs? Stars! Okay, I'll drop stars. Here you go, guys. That's 6 red. Here you go. Got some stars. We'll do max stars, okay? That's as many as I can give you. It rolled black! I'm poor. 5,000? I don't think I have enough money. I have enough? Did it work? Oh my gosh, you're poor. I don't think it worked. Maybe it did. I literally lost my only dollar. Oh my gosh, they're poor? Yeah, it's okay. Rabbit is literally... You're rich! You're rich! Yeah, jump, jump! Jump while I go find someone to raid. Please. You're reading Bellis. Hi, Kane. Wait, did you miss all the stars? Did only Daniel get stars, or did they expire? Not the stars! I'll draw you guys one. Right here. Permanent star. Let me just go make sure he's not ending. It's okay. Kane, I got you. Look, I can drag you towards the stars. Okay, I think it's fine. I don't think he's ending. Thank you so much for being here today. Thank you for all the gifted subs too, and for keeping me company and hanging out and stuff. Alright, yeah, I'll see you Wednesday. You're playing Portal 2 with Slappy on Wednesday. Have a good time in Willis' stream, okay? Bye!